do a cover version for us, and lovely people watching at home.
There you go.
What have you chosen and why?
It's a Public Image by Pearl, which was, I think, their first ever single on an indie label. And I was a huge, a Lydon fan just from the days of Sex Pistols.
Yeah.
It's actually a very hard song to cover because he sings in such a bizarre way, and he just seems to cram all the words in somehow. I've changed it a bit musically as well. I put an extra kind of riff in, and then we got Mark in to do his thing, and it's come out pretty good.